And now we break shit. And now we make sure we break shit. Well, we're back here again. Tonight we may break shit. Tonight we might not break shit. We might just shoot them apart. I don't know. I don't care.
We make a marvelous team, you and me, Mr. Jesse, with my brains and your... That didn't come out right.
No, it didn't.
So glad to see you back. All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace with the fact that you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that, because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chuckle fucks let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow!
Dr. Blackwell. I can't believe I'm saying this. But as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason. And after that, you're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago. Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
Counterproposal. You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You're the lady, get the fuck out.
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this right here. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus, I thought I'd shit myself.
Amelia, that was...
Potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.
That's fine. Get yourself a drink. It's cool. It's cool. Get yourself some whiskey, some puff, or whatever, something to calm your nerves. It's all good. Well, that's just great.
I think I got it, sir. Thanks.
As you can see, the Regent compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg.
I feel 20 years younger, Jesse. Get the Panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find Felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow is gonna land.
Harrow? That two-bit tyrant could command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Damn.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess compound works.
I can hear you, you know.
Compound W?
Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravener with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
That is a good question. Where the hell is that coming from? You know what? Never mind. Oh, my email.
When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to crook it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does. Whew, Edgar doesn't mess around. Chester's boys.
No, I'm just gonna stay right there. I'm just gonna take a dance. Oh, I don't mind bringing your ass back to the earth. You're stuck. I won't stop.
Bridge is down. Gotta find another way across. And he dares to preach to me about the bridges.
Yeah, I know, right? He won't need it.
Not this way.
That's the damn sure.
Maybe I can clear this with a bag.
Bang.
Yep, another nine.
I'm gonna have to fight the
trip carefully here.
Could you not be rude, please? I'm only glad it's one of them dry coughs and not one of them other type of coughs. Like a smoker's cough or something like that. Well, let's see. Oh, that helps. Son of a bitch. Oh. Got it. life support. Yes. Gun is now capable of regenerating health at a slow pace. Takes 90 seconds to charge the entire health bar. I'm okay with that. It was greatly needed, and I would definitely take that too. I should have had this though. Amp bolts. Electrically charged bolts can create an electrical arc between attack enemies and damage them constantly for a short while. Ooh. Why can't we just have one right when you need it?
Ta-da! Made it. Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy?
Edgar, are you there?
Really do again. don't really let it matter. I can now regenerate health. Gatling. Yes, yes, and yes.
Like Christmas in July.
Fuck yeah.
So, you were warlord then, Chess?
Hey, boyo, guess who's got his hands on the biggest stash of guns and ammo since the Civil War?
I do.
I wonder why I didn't jump into the most American business there is earlier. Especially when the clouds of an all-out war started gathering over our heads. Someone will profit from it, no doubt. Why shouldn't that someone be me? Yours truly, Chester, the Weaponry Caesar.
The Weaponry Caesar? What? The cocoon. It has been brought. You want to get into Red Dead Redemption. Or rather, Red Dead Revolver first. That was the first game. Then Redemption.
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt.
Da 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 I do believe my friend is ready.
That sounds like Edgar.
What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
I know.
Ow! Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
What are you talking about, dude?
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Ha.
Okay. Very subtle, Chester boy. No one can spot that.
You gotta be kidding. All the way around there. See, what's the point of me going? Oh, right. Give me monies. Okay, man, I can't climb that? Wait. Searching, dumbass. Could have brought yourself a sandwich, dumb nuts. Oh, it should have brought me a sandwich. Oh, that ought to do it. Oh, this is just asinine stupid. Wait, now you do this? Game, come on.
So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is?
Let's ask him.
Let's ask him. Chester! Chester, we need to have a talk. Thank you.
Chester Force Abbott. What did you want to tell us?
I assume you know about the bats carrying the blood of the ancient beasts.
Like the leeches weren't enough. We need a where, Chester.
After Tabana's demise, Andalusia invested in a forlorn train manufacturer, Persephone, located in a secluded area in the middle of nowhere.
Perfect breeding grounds for her fluffy little biological bombs. She wants to use those trains to infect the whole country.
And she's just rich enough to pull off all the money transfers. They're coming from a bank in Carmine. That's our headquarters. But my sources tell me she's using those resources to set up her endgame.
Which is?
Destabilization. Chaos. She's headed for DC.
The capital. Jesus, that little brat is ambitious.
No shit.
For a street rat. Tabana picked her ass up out of the gutter, gave her a new name, and a new cause, and now she thinks she's queen shit.
Ah, Mari Mari.
She's building a fucking army.
Why do you even care, Chester? War's good for business, ain't it?
She's gone plum crazy. Making it that much harder for all us simple sanguisuge folk. Turning all those blood bags. Pulling that stunt on your father.
Oh, don't you worry about my father, Chess.
Loque de la vida. You want some?
You what? Please tell me you didn't use the orchid. It doesn't cure a damn thing. It may keep it down for a little, but it always comes back with a vengeance.
Bullshit. I saw it with my own eyes. It works.
You saw what you wanted to see. But it's gonna happen. All it takes is a drop of blood.
Ah, shit. A drop of blood to trigger everything.
Fuck. Bloom. Hey, Bloom. Tell us what happened, son.
You know, we were working together through Director Renier and the blood was everywhere.
Amelia.
I couldn't do anything. I just...
You should have seen how his eyes lit up. Like he finally had someone that spoke his language. And for that person to be William Rentier, I mean, that meant the world to him. It's all my fault. I had no proof that the compound worked. And we made some progress and your father felt better, but I gave in to the idea of accomplishment. I wanted it to work.
We all did.
But I should have known better. That is my area of expertise.
You sure? You're up for this?
I've been hunting ticks since I was 10.
I can track a newborn.
That's not what I meant.
I've dragged too many people into this already. He's dead. It's time I accept that before anyone else gets hurt.
start. Persephone. Chester said that's where they're breeding the bats. He's there. I'll let you know when it's done.
Goddamn bats.
No surprise you picked this place to hide.
Wait your turn. Perk! Okay. Blood and thunder. Very, very frightening. Enhanced combo.
Christ, what a maze. Maybe I need to get up high somehow. That machinery over there might be useful.
Especially if I do something like this.
don't smell the same, sir. Your scent is stripped of doubt. It's strong, confident.
Spare me your damn tricks. Where are you?
More, I don't understand what you're thinking.
That's not offering them much, sir, but it's enough.
Power is like a temptation, stronger than life and death. Don't you want to taste it?
Show yourself!
Hello. Lightning tornado.
Don't need this, sir.
And I saw the world in a different way. I discovered my true family. All I had to do was open my heart and understand. And here I am, no longer a cripple, but stronger than ever.
Now, how the hell am I gonna get over there? Touch of death. Or just my anger.
Ghost Zapper.
I hate rats. You know what I hate more than rats? Roaches.
I used to dream that someday you'd find your way to walking the path I worked so hard to lay down for you. You don't need to do that anymore.
Yeah, you're right. Let's make things simpler, shall we?
bring it back over here. That sure does explain a lot, doesn't it? In open system.
This should work.
Oh, father.
Thank you.
Oh no. No, we gotta go. I love you. That's enough. I've definitely had enough use.
Just like me.
No, just very angry. There's a difference between bloodthirsty and angry. I'm just angry.
fear of death, we distract ourselves with rituals. We believe these practices lend us strength and harden our resolve. We assume that these rules and traditions are what keep us moving forward and will eventually lead us to greatness. But they do the exact opposite. They reinforce the hierarchy and the powers that be. The sobering truth is, the system doesn't respect ambition. Everything's designed to keep us in our place. I see that now. I see I was bound by the rules others imposed on me. And I now realize if I am to achieve anything, I must break free.
I'm free.
This new world needs the strong to guide the weak. We can still walk this road together.
Yeah. Ship has sailed. Is it really?
Without my daughter, you're nothing but a man, fragile, human.
To my son, Jesse, I know I wasn't a good father. I was too busy trying to save the world to make time for you. That made you feel like I didn't care, that you weren't good enough. The truth is, it was me who wasn't good enough. I failed everyone. After all I'd done, after all the death and mayhem, innocents were still being murdered. I couldn't put an end to it. Evil walked among us, and I couldn't even protect our own home. The truth is, I always hoped you'd achieve more than me, that one day you'd be able to take great pride in your accomplishments. You still have time. I don't. My time is done. I hope you understand why I decided to make the choices I did. To new beginnings.
That's just being selfish.
Yes.
Why would I ever hurt you?
Oh no. I've seen enough of that joke from Invincible just to say.
King Jesse!
The dental punch. I like the power of burning things.
There is no weakness on this side. Join us.
Yes, join the dark side, and we have
to. We can be part of the elite.
I don't really like the elite.
I will not let you go to the unknown alone.
I don't know, man.
There is no us.
There's only Zool.
Final frontier. A final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter. He had no place in the future. Think of what you could achieve with the power we've been handed. You are worth more than any of them. I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt, or you die.
Yeah, I broke the over before.
She's in your head.
Enough of your petulance. I am your father. If you will come willingly, I will make you.
Yes, yes, I know. Join me in the dark side. Grow for the evolution. Adapt or die. Yeah, I know.
Disobedience leads to chaos. son. Still like a trunk.
Nah. That should do it. Good night.
We could have achieved great things, son.
We did. But then he died.
It'd take more than bullheadedness to find her.
Carmen, we'll stop her before she reaches DC.
I taught you well after all.
Hey. How you doing? Pray
it was enough.
I'm doing all right. Thanks for asking. I think where I am is the end of the game. Oh, yeah. Let's burn that song, bitch, left. This is the PS4 version. I have the Steam version. But I got myself the PS4 version. This took like at least 4 good streams. I think this is like the last one I'm actually going to do. I don't know. Yeah, I don't believe in doing this 3 times on PS4. So, oh no, no. There's no point in that.
What's it say, Mr. Gravener?
William Rentier is dead, kid. Jesse needs us in Carmine. Looks like we're robbing a bank. Fire up the airship, Blue.
Well, technically, sir, it's a lighter than air vessel. That way. What about Mr. Harrow?
What about him?
Would he be upset that we've stolen his government-issued vehicle?
Harrow can suck my
fat.
Yeah, exactly, kid.
You know him too well. Know him too well. I might consider getting if I'm not gonna do it on here, I'm probably gonna do it on a PC. Makes me wanna play Red Dead Revolver. How to do, how to do, how to do, 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 do.
It was straight ahead.
It was straight ahead until that happened.
Take that.
The one thing I gotta say about it is the puzzles are a bit. They're a bit much in some certain parts. But they're not all bad, it's just annoying in some areas.
Road clear.
Getting lore, it's a thing too.
I'll take it. Big ones. Maybe I could slip around past them.
Maybe. But the main wants is more than that.
train?
Yeesh. Always is.
Thank you.
My people always I'm getting there.
Money.
Don't mind if I do.
Thank you.
Do it again, please. Not the ideal way to tell a woman that, especially if she's
Yeah, that was predictable.
Very. Okay, that's one. At least one big ass thing. That's two. Painful thing. I know, right? That was quite awkward. Yeah, I think we found the third one. About that nightmare fuel. Enough? No? Okay.
You think your illusions can stop me? Think again!
Just not that important to him.
Where is she?
William considered you a rabid dog. He tried putting a leash on you, but you're just too wild to tame.
Part of my charm.
He didn't understand. It's not anger that drives you, but the fear. You knew you could trust yourself without your father's guidance. You're just a scared little boy. Scared of change. Give up, Jesse Rentier. We've always been one step ahead of you.
I know you're sharpening your teeth for the present. You want to turn him. But since I shut down your leech farm and stopped the plague, there's just not enough of you freaks to simply walk into the White House. How does she plan to do it?
No! Stop! Chesterfield Opera! Marshal Vermeil! President will be there! Exposed! With almost no security!
No security. Uh-huh.
It changes nothing. Washington is too far from here. You'll never make it in time.
Watch me.
Watch me now.
bunch of her freaks protecting the show. Every bullet counts. Stay focused. We can't allow her to get to the president. Lock and load.
The grand finale.
Bitches
and you
asshole.
Hell, seriously?
What happened to Potty Mouth?
Okay. Okay, that's fun. Thank you.
now, bang face.
Perks.
Indeed, I am Toby.
Hold on!
Yeah, you don't need it. There. Are you stuck, sir?
We cannot be stopped!
We'll see about that.
Tenkai Punch!
I tried to make you understand. In order to build something, you need to demolish its past.
Your stupid ambition took everything from me. You turned my father against me and everything he stood for. That was a fate worse than death. I'm here to make sure you won't do the same to anyone else.
Charming. Why would I? There we go. Form two. God, he's another bitch. they get my positive. Maybe. On three.
Give you a spanking, girl! Kenkai Ken!
You did it!
The situation is contained, sir. The Institute's resources were finally put to good use. It was just a matter of proper management. We couldn't allow for it to be led like a small town family business. Or even worse, to be run by a woman!
Sir, this man continuously abused his position of power for personal gain. His poor decisions jeopardized the whole country. And for that alone, he should be put behind bars.
James, Dr. Blackwell here has shared some rather interesting information on your conduct of late. If even half of those allegations are true, I'm afraid you're done for.
You're fired, bitch.
Mr. Rentier, your father was a great friend. Seeing your performance today, I have no doubt that his legacy is secure. I wonder, it appears we're down a Secretary of War. Ever see yourself in the Capitol, son?
Oh, I ain't much behind a desk.
Fair enough. Then I'll see to it that full control of the Rentier Institute is returned to you. I'm afraid only you have the necessary skills to deal with a conflict like the one we appear to be facing.
We do, sir. We do. But to win this, we need to be bigger than ever.
And smarter.
With better protocols.
And stronger lines of communication.
Well, it sounds like you two have it all under control. You've got my full support in any way I can provide, sir. Carte blanche, as they say. Sky's the limit.
I like the way you think, sir. And that was it.
Such a wonderful place. What a shame we can't stay. This exhausting chase is now over.
I don't care if I beat her on the
bottom. Such a beautiful world, but it drives us all mad. The memories are gone, but at least we're not sad. And I need rest a little.
This game.
It's the second time I die, but it's different with you. I was a rumble and a shy, so I didn't make it through. Just hope you had a blast playing cat and mouse with me. You broke the last mirage, so there's nothing more to see. And I...
This makes me want to get back to Wild Arms 3. Or even dare I say, Rogue Guns.
I have to die a little.
Well, that said, I finally beat this blasted game, even though it took me like 4 sessions of it. For Wednesday, I am going to just jump right back into River City Girls. Because now I got that itch that needs scratching, and a good beat-em-up is what I need after that. After this. So, for those who made it to my stream, thank you so much. For those who couldn't make it to my stream, you'll see it up on YouTube. That's how I roll. Anyway. It is 10 o'clock here. I am gonna call it a stream. As well as a night. I'm gonna be working on a few things. Probably catch a movie or something on YouTube. So, if you hadn't done so, well, follow me on Twitch as PookieIzzy79. My handle's on YouTube and my YouTube handle is PookieIzzy7, as well as it's on Twitch. On Twitter, not Twitch. On Facebook, it's the same as my Twitch handle. Pookie is a 79. So, with that said, if you have any other handles like Instagram, it's Tenkaichi79. But it's all well and good because I'll beat this home bitch. And I'm glad I did it. So there's nothing left for this game from me. With me playing this game over again, it makes no sense just to say, oh, I beat it on normal. Or I beat it on hard difficulty, or I beat it on evil difficulty. No point in it. Because novice difficulty is just as bad as normal difficulty. I got fed up on losing so many times on normal difficulty. Like I think the mobs were just plain outright nope. That's all I can say. The mobs were just plain outright nope. And I just had to tone it down because, you know, you're only one person and you can't really, like, keep your powers or retain them if you were to play it on a different difficulty. Kind of wish you could. But, again, I'm not sure if that is possibly, you know, a thing. If I say I want to do a new game plus. And against my own policy, I never do a new game plus. Unless it shows something different. Or as to what was already there. You know, that's my policy about new game plus. Because I don't feel like repeating it just for sake of saying, oh, I'm playing it over again. Or if I miss something, you know. Now, unless it's a, oh, you unlock this. You unlock the new path. When you reach this part, then there's a different path. It's like, oh, it opens these paths. Or it opens this up, that up, that sort of thing. Aside from that, now I'm done. I am done for the evening, and I'll see you next time with, well, something else. So I gave you all the info you will ever need and ever want to know. So that's it. Yeah, I'm done. So next time.